Do you think that the story over the weekend about Daboll becoming the front runner in Miami expedited the process a little bit for the Giants?
Of course, without a doubt. I mean, if you looked at my Dolphin Twitter, which I did
during
that time, it was Brian Daboll is the presumptive next head coach for the Miami Dolphins. I'm like, what the hell? We haven't had he's our guy, right? What are you talking about? And so, of course, that happens, right? There's an urgency that starts to transpire in this hiring process. It's like, I really love that guy, but I got to go through this process. You know, I want to make sure, but now they're going to hire him. Now, hold on. Let's accelerate this thing. And so did the Giants say, we really like you, we want to give you this job? Maybe, but they still knew they had to go through the process and interview Brian Flores. And maybe that's what Bill Belichick heard. And he doesn't have his names labeled correctly in his phone. And he writes the wrong Brian. And it creates this controversy.
And
I don't think that was the sole catalyst for this lawsuit. It couldn't have been.
Could have put him over the top, though.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I mean, could it be that Belichick got bad information on this and he didn't know what was happening inside the Giants building?
It's all speculative. And, you know, talking about this on the way in, just with some friends, the question is, you know, where does this go? And it almost doesn't matter. Because if it gets to a discovery process, if it just gets accepted as a federal lawsuit and it gets to the discovery process, the league is in trouble, in a lot of trouble, because of the emails. And you saw it with the Washington football team.
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
Right? As soon as that stuff gets dug into, some stuff that people don't want to be seen is going to get seen. And that's not a good thing. And especially if it's league-wide. Look at what we saw. We saw the Washington football team's internal emails between – you know, Bruce Allen and
John Gruden.
Gruden and some of these minority owners, et cetera. It created, and by the way, we haven't seen 95% of that because the league protected itself by holding it. Imagine if a federal lawsuit brings up every single email regarding minority candidacy in the National Football League.
Yeah.
Think about that.
Yeah.
It's going to get ugly for the league.